The New York City Football Club, the only Major League Soccer team based in the five boroughs, just won its first ever MLS Cup Championship. And if it seems like it's been a minute since you've heard something like that, it's because it's the first time a New York-based team has won championship title in the past 10 years. Congrats to New York City Football Club on a baller 2021. Let's take a look at their spectacular season.
We are ready for a new season of New York City football.
With fans back here in the arena, it is really the 12th man leading this team forward today.
With head coach Ronny Deila and defender Maxime Chanot from the one and only New York City Football Club, New York's only Major League Soccer team and reigning MLS Cup champions. Make some noise, everybody. Welcome, Ronny and Max. Now, how good does it feel to be here right now?
Amazing.
Yeah, we're so proud to be there. We're so proud to celebrate this cup with all New York tonight.
And New York City is here for you, right, New York? That's right. Now, your wish came true this year. You won the championship. Tell us what your year was like.
First of all, I have to say how proud I am to be a part of this team and this club. We had our ups and downs in the beginning of the season, but then we kept going. And we grew more and more together, and the playoffs was unbelievable. And we finished it off to taking that cup home here to New York. That was unbelievable.
I mean, I really dig this cup. It is so shiny. Can I touch it? Is it okay?
Yeah. Okay, you're allowed
to I only got participation trophies growing up, so to see a real one, it's really nice. But tonight, it is all about that big, bright ball in the sky. And you know, we have a confetti tradition here in Times Square where every year, people from all over the world visit and write their wishes for the new year on pieces of confetti. And then at midnight, that confetti actually is actual people's wishes showering down on us. So we're gonna read some wishes, right? Let's see what people are wishing for. All right, Ronny, go ahead. You can read this one.
I wish to make the soccer team this fall.
If you want anyone to help coach you, I think I know a good person right here. That's not a bad one. This one says, this is Kate from DC. I wish to learn to speak French. All right, French.
Kelly, I think it's time to parler français. J'espère que 2022 sera l'occasion de pour toi d'apprendre la langue. Et je suis persuadé qu'à la fin de l'année prochaine, tu seras capable de pouvoir parler français.
Je parle français. That's the only thing I know how to say is I speak French in French, and I don't even speak French. That was amazing. That is really cool. Let's see what else we have in here. All right. This is from Ryan. He wants to teach his son to throw a curveball. You know what that sound is? That's the sound of the Kia countdown. Everybody count down with us. Here we go.